Dude, I sound like a cow the other day. Oh my god.
Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to the first Trouble at Mill Wednesday matinee show of 2021. That means we're in the second fifth of the 21st century now, doesn't it? That doesn't half make you feel old. You can tell it's the first one after Christmas because I've got the Christmas shirt on. I like the pattern, but I do think it makes me look slightly overweight. I don't know anything. Anyway, we're going to crash on regardless. Lots to get through today. We've tried to keep it as original as possible, but at the end we have put a song on as a tribute to a friend of ours who passed away between Christmas and New Year. That's Christine Thistlethwaite, the poet. So we're going to finish off the show with Blegging Time today. And to start off the show, we're going to sing a song that was made famous by Steel Eispan and Kate Rusby. Steel Eispan entitled it The King, Kate Rusby entitled it The Wren. It's actually about a wren, which is the king of the birds, and it's a song to celebrate the period between Christmas and the 6th of January, which is when you're supposed to take all your trimmings down. We hope you've got all your trimmings down now. This is, we're recording this actually on the Monday afternoon, and I've just taken our lights off the Christmas tree in the front garden this morning. Nearly broke my neck on the ice, but they're down until next year, and I've wrapped them up really well, not a crease in them. But you know what happens when they go in the attic? The gremlins get them, and they'll be all tangled next
year. The fairy
Christmas. Anyway, without further ado, we'll carry on.
Joy, health, love and peace be all here in this place. By your leave we will sing concerning our King. Our King is well dressed in the silks of the best, in ribbons so rare no king can compare. We have traveled many miles over hedges and stiles in search of our King, and to you we bring. We have powder and shot to conquer the lot. We have cannon and ball to conquer them all. Old Christmas is past, Twelfth-tide is the last, and we bid you adieu. Great joy to the new.
I'd just like to say to everybody, well done. We have actually survived a Christmas and New Year through a pandemic. It's just, you just can't believe what's happening. Now, this next couple of songs, we're going to go over the border, even though they're not happy with us doing that at the moment. We're going to go up to Loch Lomond. Now, it's a lovely journey in one, you'll know it. Please join in with the chorus.
Take the low road and I'll be in Scotland before you. But me and my true love will never meet again on the bonny, bonny banks of Loch Lomond. By yon bonny banks and by yon bonny braes, where the sun shines bright on Loch Lomond, where me and my true love will ever want to be on the bonny, bonny banks of Loch Lomond. Oh, you'll take the low road, and I'll be Scotland before you. But me and my true love will never meet again on the bonny, bonny banks of Loch Lomond. 'Twas there that we parted in yon shady glen, on the steep, steep side of Ben Lomond, where in purple hue the highland hills we view, and the moon coming out in the gloaming. Oh, you'll take the high road, and I'll take the low road, and I'll be Scotland before you. But me and my true love will never meet again on the bonny, bonny banks of Loch Lomond. By yon bonny banks and by yon bonny braes, where the sun shines bright on Loch Lomond, where me and my true love were ever meant to be, on the bonny, bonny banks of Loch Lomond. Oh, you'll take the high road, and I'll take the low road, and I'll be Scotland before you. But me and my true love will never meet again on the bonny, bonny banks of Loch Lomond. Oh, you'll take the high road, and I'll take the low road, and I'll be Scotland before you. But me and my true love will never meet again on the bonny, bonny banks of Loch Lomond. On the bonny, bonny banks of Loch Lomond.
Well, I hope you enjoyed Loch Lomond, and I'd like to know, did you take the high road or the low road? Well, last year, Bernadette and I went on a cruise on Loch Lomond. It was lovely. And while we were sailing up the loch from south to north, they put an audio tape on. Neil Oliver described it. Neil Oliver from Course, he was describing what we were seeing. And then he told the story of the song about Loch Lomond. I think it was a slightly different version than the one that Bernadette's just sung, because it was quite a tragic story. But we thought we'd keep our bit happy. Anyway, we're going to move on to another part of Scotland now. This is not a traditional song. This is more of a modern one, although it was brought out a number of years ago now. Paul McCartney on Wings, Mull of Kintyre. So we'll have a go at that one, eh?
Mull of Kintyre, oh miss, rolling in from the sea. My desire is always to be here, oh Mull of Kintyre. Far have I travelled, and much have I seen. Dark distant mountains with valleys of green, past painted deserts, the sun sets on fire as he carries me home to the Mull of Kintyre. Mull of Kintyre, oh miss, rolling in from the sea. My desire is always to be here, oh Mull of Kintyre. Sweep through the heather like deer in the glen, carry me back to the days I knew then. Nights when we sang like the heavenly choir of the life and the times of the Mull of Kintyre. Mull of Kintyre, oh miss, rolling in from the sea. My desire is always to be here, oh Mull of Kintyre. Smiles in the sunshine and tears in the rain still takes me back where my memories remain. flickering embers grow higher and higher as they carry me back to the Mall of Kintyre. Mall of Kintyre, a mist rolling in from the sea. My desire is always to be here, O Mall of Kintyre. Mall of Kintyre, a mist rolling in from the sea. My desire is always to be here, O Mall of Kintyre.
This is a very famous folk song indeed, written and performed usually by Ralph McTell, but we're going to have a go at it today. The streets of London, and I remember vividly being in Wrightington Hospital. I'd just had a cartilage out, and I was 20, and it was sort of around Christmas time, and this record was number 2 in the charts, and I was amazed by it. I loved the song, loved it ever since. So just hope I can do it justice. Streets of London.
Have you seen the old man in the closed-down market, kicking up the papers with his worn-out shoes? In his eyes you see no pride, hand held loosely at his side, yesterday's papers telling yesterday's news. How can you tell me you're lonely and say for you the sun don't shine? Let me take you by the hand and lead you through the streets of London. I'll show you something to make you change your mind. Have you seen the old girl who walks the streets of London? Dirt in her hair and her clothes all in rags. She's no time for talking, she just keeps right on walking, carrying her home in 2 carrier bags. So how can you tell me you're lonely and say for you that the sun don't shine? Let me take you by the hand and lead you through the streets of London. I'll show you something to make you change your mind. In the all-night cafe at 11:15, same old man sitting there on his own, looking at the world over the rim of his teacup. Each tea lasts an hour that he wanders home alone. So how can you tell me you're lonely and say for you that the sun don't shine? Let me take you by the hand and lead you through the streets of London. I'll show you something to make you change your mind. Have you seen the old man outside the seaman's mission? memory fading with the metal ribbons that he wears. In our winter city, the rain cries a little pity for one more forgotten hero and a world that doesn't care. So how can you tell me you're lonely and say for you that the sun don't shine? Let me take you by the hand and lead you through the streets of London. I'll show you something to make you change your mind.
This next song was made famous by a Swedish group. Now, Graham wanted me to put a sexy Swedish accent on, but that's got Lancashire. This is Fernando, another one to join in with.
Can you hear the drums, Fernando? I remember long ago another starry night like this. In the firelight, Fernando, you were humming to yourself and softly strumming your guitar. I could hear the distant drums and sounds of bugle calls were coming from afar. They were closer now, Fernando. Every hour, every minute seemed to last eternally. I was so afraid, Fernando. We were young and full of life, and none of us prepared to die. And I'm not ashamed to say the roar of guns and cannons almost made me cry. There was something in the air that night. The stars were bright, Fernando. They were shining there for you and me, for liberty, Fernando. Though I never thought that we could lose, there's no regret. If I had to do the same again, I would, my friend Fernando. Now we're old and gray, Fernando. And since many years I haven't seen a rifle in your hand. Can you hear the drums, Fernando? Do you still recall the fateful night we crossed the Rio Grande? I can see it in your eyes, how proud you were to fight for freedom in this land. There was something in the air that night. The stars were bright, Fernando. They were shining there for you and me, for liberty, Fernando. Though I never thought that we could lose, there's no regret. If I had to do the same again, I would, my friend Fernando. There was something in the air that night. The stars were bright, Fernando. They were shining there for you and me, for liberty, Fernando. Though I never thought that we could lose, there's no regret. If I had to do the same again, I would, my friend Fernando. If I had to do the same again, I would, my friend Fernando. If I had to do the same again, I would, my friend Fernando.
A Cat Stevens song for you. The thing is, the first time I heard this, I didn't realise it was Cat Stevens. I heard it by the Tremolos at a Radio 1 roadshow live at the Top Rank in Preston. I think I was still at school, if I remember rightly, or I may have been at technical college. Can't quite remember. But I remember standing next to Dave Munden, the drummer of the Tremolos, in the gents' toilets. I like Red Dave London. Anyway, it's Here Comes My Baby, and it tells the story of a man who's been dumped by his girlfriend.
Midnight moonlight, I'll be walking that long and lonely mile, and every time I do, I keep seeing this picture of you.
Here comes my baby, here she comes now,
and it comes as no surprise for me with another guy. Well, here comes my baby, here she comes now, walking with love, with love that's so, so fine, never to be mine, no matter how I try. You'll never walk alone, and you're forever talking on the phone. I tried to call your name, but every time it comes out just the same.
Here comes my baby, here she comes now,
and it comes as no surprise to me with another guy. Well, here comes my baby, here she comes now, walking with love, with love that's so, so fine, never to be mine, no matter how I try. Here comes my baby, here she comes now, and it comes as no surprise to me with another guy, no matter how I try. In the midnight moonlight, be walking along that lonely mile, and every time I do, I'll keep seeing this picture of you. I'll keep seeing this picture of you. I'll keep seeing this picture of you. I'll keep seeing this picture.
This next song, you will remember, it was out when I was a child, out in the charts or whatever they had then in those days. It's quite Christmassy, and it's called Scarlet Ribbons. Now, we know a little girl called Scarlet who will love this song. Peeked in to say goodnight, and then I heard my child in prayer, and for me some scarlet ribbons, scarlet ribbons for my hair. All the stores were closed and shuttered, all the streets were dark and bare. In our town, no scarlet ribbons, not one ribbon for her hair. Through the night, my heart was aching, just before the dawn was breaking, I peeked in, and on her bed, in gay profusion, lying there, lovely ribbons,
Scarlet ribbons, scarlet ribbons for her hair. If I live to be 100, I will never know from where came those lovely scarlet ribbons. Scarlet ribbons for her hair. If I live to be 100, I will never know from lovely scarlet ribbons for her.
Touch of the Irish for you now. And if anybody knows what this song's about, can you let me know? Because I've never really figured it out. It's Do You Want Your Old Lobby Washed Down? Who'd want to join in with?
I've a nice little cot and a small bit of land in a place by the side of the sea. And I care about no one because I believe there's nobody cares about me. All my peace is destroyed and I'm fairly annoyed by a lassie that works in the town. She sighs every day as she passes the way. Do you want your old lobby washed down? Do you want your old lobby washed down? Can't shine. Do you want your old lobby washed down? She sighs every day as she passes the way. Do you want your old lobby washed down? Well, the other day the landlord came by for his rent. I told him no money I had. Beside, 'twasn't fair for to ask me to pay. The times were so awfully bad. Well, he felt discontent at not getting his rent. Shook his big head with a frown. Says he, I'll take half. But says I with a laugh, do you want your old lobby washed down? Do you want your old lobby washed down? Can shine. Do you want your old lobby washed down? Says he, I'll take half, but says I with a laugh, do you want your old lobby washed down? Well, the boys look so bashful when they go a-courting. They seem to be so very shy. Well, to kiss a young maid, ah, they seem half afraid, but they would if they could on the sly. But me, I see things in a different way. I don't give a nod nor a frown. When I goes to court, I says, here goes for sport. Do you want your old lobby washed down? Do you want your old lobby washed down? Cause shine. Do you want your old lobby washed down? When I goes to court, I says, here goes for sport. Do you want your old lobby washed down? Do you want your old lobby washed down? Can shine. Do you want your old lobby washed down? Do you want your old lobby washed down? Can shine. Do you want your old lobby washed down? Can shine.
We're going to finish off with a video that we've had on the show before, but we're doing it as a special tribute to our dear friend Christine Thistlethwaite, who passed away between Christmas and New Year. One of Christine's serious poems, because she used to write some really funny stuff, but one of her serious poems was a poem, Blegging Time, about blackberrying, and Bernadette and I put a tune to it and Bernadette sings it, so
Yeah, when we sang it, first time we sang it, Christine was actually in the audience, and it brought tears to her eyes, which is quite a compliment, really, isn't it, really, for the person who wrote the words.
Yeah, so we remember Christine with great affection. Blogging time.
So thanks, everybody, for joining us. And looks like we're going to do a few more shows for you.
Yeah. So
see you soon.
We'll see you next week. Bye. Now, I know we're doing a Lancashire set, but this song started off as a Yorkshire song. But by the stroke of a bureaucrat's pen back in 1974, the lady who wrote it suddenly found herself living in Lancashire instead of Yorkshire. She wasn't very happy about it, but we're glad the song's now a Lancashire song. It's called Blegging Time, and blegging was a sort of Yorkshire-ish term for blackberrying. Words by Christine Thistlethwaite.
Blegging Time. Hope you like it.
Will to come blegging today with me, Maggie. We'll go up at Quarry, there's always something. And maybe we'll find a few crab apple windfalls, so Mam can make some into jelly this year. And happen I'll tell thee a secret I'm keeping, for thou art a friend as I know I can trust. Eh, Maggie, it's filling me so with excitement. If I don't tell thee soon, I declare I shall bust. Thou remembers I always was sweet on Tom Greenway. How often I've moved o'er his merry brown eyes. Well, I saw him last night, and he said, "Hello, Mary, aren't you going my way?" I fair blushed with surprise. So we walked on together. Don't ask me where to, lass, for me feet never seem to touch pavement at all. Chatted too much and I laughed far too loudly, while Tom strolled beside me, so handsome and tall. Will to come blegging today with me, Maggie. We'll go up in Quarry, there's always something. And maybe we'll find a few crab apple windfalls, so Mam can make some into jelly this year. And happen now tell me a secret I'm keeping, for thou art a friend as I know I can trust. Eh, Maggie, it's filling me so with excitement. If I don't tell thee soon, I declare I shall bust. We came to a spot where thick brambles were growing. We find glossy berries, all juicy and sweet. Says Tom, "Come on, Mary, let's pick a few black spies. The sun on a bright and just ready to eat." So I scrambled a banking and reached out to get some. When me foot caught in thorns, I cried out in alarm. I felt myself falling, I was sure I were done for. But I landed so safe in a strong pair of arms. Then sunshine and sky all went wheeling above me, with a wild, dizzy feeling like I've never. brambles and black spice were somehow forgotten, and sweeter than fruit were Tom's lips on my own. Yes, sweeter than fruit were Tom's lips on my own. Lovely. Old Pendle, old Pendle, thou standest alone. Twixt Burnley and Clitheroe, Wally and Cone, where Hunter and Rebels fair waters do meet, with Barley and Downer content at thy feet.